Darcy, you need your hair did. You need your hair did. What do you think of those bunnies? Darcy, look. You don't care. You don't care. They're gonna get you. Darcy.
I'm on the raft. I tried to paddle once or twice. Not gonna happen. I throw myself down on the board and I try digging in that water.
I look ahead and I'm like, man, it's pretty smart. I just reached out and grabbed the water, slammed,
and did it. In college, I rode through and I even looked at training for the Olympics. What is wrong? Why didn't I get this boat? And why is it all failing in the sunset?
Shock infested water is only 48 degrees. In less than 15 minutes, the ship is in toxicity. Two, they will face an elimination challenge. And then, the final showdown, a little that will be now this spread challenge. Awaiting them on the beach of the chest.
What do you think of them, Zoe?
Hunting night. And if anything's even hotter, there's no fire. They must prepare.
I see that baby bunny likes you. I think that baby likes you, Darcy. I think it does.
I'm making a
trip for
some
crew.
Get these things peeled.
I love working raw food. It's my forte. So I got the scallops, and it's time to make a kiwi scallop stew. We got some great kiwi juice, and spice of everything.
Came and see you.
I am freezing. I'm exhausted. But it's time to catch up. I am too drunk about the casino, running back out, and I am coming for these boys.
You think so?
My hands were shaking so bad when I pulled the veins out of the shrimp. All I can think about
was about you, Moby.
Cut yourself.
11 minutes, Sheriff! 11 minutes!
You guys sleeping? Wake up, wake up.
The beach takes a little time after the cooking. Only 25 minutes to the competition. You got a little